Away they go for the seventh and last race of the day, which is the Saddle Up Handicap. Level start for all the runners, but as they sort themselves out, and it's Telvia past the leader by about a length and a quarter in front of Diamond Harbour's in second place. Not too far away is San Remo. Not too far away is San Remo. There's Telenova. Another length away is Telenova. Is El Mulano. Not too far away. There's Bacardi tucked on the inside. Another length away is on the outside. There's Davina Donatella. Not too far away. Abelson on the outside of Abelson. There's Tia Queen. Not too far away. Then we go back to Expensive Affair. On the outside of Expensive Affair, there's Summer Air. On the outside of Summer Air, there's Night of Thunder. Got a 2.5 lengths away as they go past 600-meter marker is Exile as they bring up the rear. Round the turn and into the straight, Stelvio Pass comes in on first, by about half a length up on the outside is San Remo. Another length and a half, 2 lengths away, there we go back to Diamond Harbour. On the outside is Telenova, further away there's Abelson. On the outside is Night of Thunder, then comes Summer Air, is on the stand side, but San Remo is kicked on Gimli, is about a length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Summer Air, is warming up on the stand side along with Abelson. It's San Remo from Summer Air. Summer Air flashes into the scene and gets this one from San Remo. Then we got Abelson with the money to finish on third. Further away we go back to Diamond Harbour, and we'll wait for the official numbers.